This is my second video on picture lookup in Excel. In the previous session, we have used index and match functions for picture lookup. In this session, we will go for a more simple method. Here in these cells from B5 to B9, we have the names of some superheroes of Marvel Comics. With these names, we will create a drop-down list in the cell F2. For creating a drop-down list, go to Data tab, click on Data Validation. Under the section Validation Criteria, select List from the drop-down menu. Now the source for the list, select the cells from B5 to B9 which contains the names of the superheroes. Click OK and now we have a drop-down list in the cell F2. Now we have to insert pictures into this sheet. Go to Insert tab, click on Illustrations, select Pictures. Navigate to the folder containing pictures. I will select these 5 pictures. Click on Insert. Modify the height of the pictures. Adjust the height of the rows. Now we have to resize every picture to fit in these cells. Next step is creating a name for each cell containing picture. Select the cells containing the superhero names and pictures, cells from B5 to C9. Go to Formulas tab, click on Create from Selection. Create names from the values in. There are 4 options here and the checkbox for left column is already marked. Click OK to create names. Click on Name Manager. And here we can see the newly created named ranges. Each name here refers to the cell containing the corresponding picture. For example, the name Iron Man refers to the cell C5 with the picture of Iron Man. The name Captain America refers to the cell C6 containing the picture of Captain America. Copy a cell containing the picture. Let it be the cell C5 containing the picture of Iron Man. Paste it anywhere in the sheet as a linked picture. For that, right click, paste special, select linked picture. And you can see here in the formula bar, this picture is referring to the cell C5. When I change the row number to 6, we will have the picture in the cell C6. That is the picture of Captain America. We can also use a named range in the formula bar. The name Hulk refers to the contents in the cell C7. If I use the name Hulk, the linked picture will return the content in the cell C7. That is the picture of Hulk. Type in Hulk. The named range Hulk appears in the suggestion. Select the named range Hulk. Press the Enter key and the picture in that named range appears here. Now we will link this object to the cell F2 so that it will return the picture corresponding to the selection made in the cell F2. But if I use the cell reference F2 in the formula bar, it will return the content of the cell. Right now the content in the cell F2 is the text Hulk. And when I use the cell reference F2, the linked picture will return the text Hulk. We can overcome this difficulty with indirect function and a named range. Go to Formulas tab. Click on Define Name. I will use the name Marvel Superhero. And in the input box against label refers to equal indirect function. Indirect function is used to return the reference specified by a text string. Select the cell reference F2. Click OK. And now we have a named range Marvel Superhero. The linked picture is already selected. Type in MA in the formula bar. and the named range Marvel superhero appears in the suggestion. Select the named range Marvel superhero. As soon as I press the enter key, the picture gets linked to the cell F2. And when I change the selection here, the picture corresponding to the selection appears here. To remove the border around the picture, go to Format tab, click on Crop, and here we can make the necessary adjustments. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.